AAA. Credits are right.
Hey guys, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm actually going to be doing a book haul. If you're new to my channel, hey guys, welcome. If you've been here before, welcome back. Just wanted to let you know to click that subscribe button and give this a thumbs up if you really like any of the books or if you have any suggestions of any new books that I could purchase in the future. So today, I have a lot of books actually. Like a lot of books. If you like reading, this is really a good video for you. So, I'm gonna mention a couple books. Some of them I haven't read yet and some of them I did. So I would suggest you guys going out, maybe reading the back of it or a couple pages to see if you're really interested on it. All my books, I buy them from Barnes & Noble's. So the first book I wanna show you is You Are a Badass. I showed this book on my previous video. I talked a little bit about it and how it was and how it helped me and everything. So basically, Your Badass is a self-help book. So it's just for like people who need improvement on something or they wanna focus or their self-esteem is too low. And I normally don't rely on self-help books. I feel like they're honestly very cheesy and very they don't really help, to be honest, but this book really did help me. The prices here, it was 16 in the US and 18.50 in Canada. The second book I want to talk about is actually a poems book. It's called Born to Love, Cursed to Feel. I have not read this book yet. It's by Samantha King. But I really do like poem books. I normally take about a day to 2 days to read a full-on book from like 300 or 400 pages. So it doesn't really take me that long. So the next book I was telling you that I might read after, it's A Dark Matter. It's more of a thriller. It's really, really good. I love thrillers. Here in the US it's 16 and in Canada it's 22. The book is The Story Life of A.J. Vickery. So it just sounded interesting to me. You know, it's something that I don't really read as well. So hopefully it's good as well. So it only says one price here, $14.95 in the US. I don't know how much it is in Canada. This one is just a collection of his best stories. But the best part was, it was when he was like drunk in the bars and just like, you know, something comes to his head. And this book is amazing, guys. I read it already. It's small, as you can see. There are a few pages, but he's freaking amazing. I love the way he writes and his vocabulary is very, very different, obviously, because he was born in a different time period. But I just found it like really amazing. Like, I find that stories are the best when you're either drunk. It's called On the Booze. In the US it's $10.95 and in Canada it's $12.95. All right, so this one is a Penguins classic. I read it when I was in, what was it, maybe freshman year of high school. And we never finished it and it bothered me. So I really liked it. It's during the 17th century in Salem. This is when people believe that witches were real. It's a pretty good book. It's called The Crucible by Arthur Miller. And it's more like a script, like a play. But it's pretty good, to be honest. It's just Proctor finds that his daughter might be like enchanted by a witch. So they try to figure out who the witch is. So that is it for my book haul. If you guys want a little bit more information, you can always leave me, send me a message or leave a comment down below. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys like it. Please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you guys on my next video, okay? Bye.